you wish to free CD offer, I will give you a name and address you can write. You can get the lectures on CD or cassette specified. You can get the Lace demo, which has Dave's Hardlife, the theme song for the program, plus other unpublished songs on it. Or if you have questions, comments, or suggestions for the show, send those in to me and I'll read them live on the air. Also, if you are more scholarly and you want a 45-minute block of time to express your opinion or basically an Old Testament Bible educational course, write it down, speak it onto a cassette or a CD, and send it to me, and you can be a guest speaker. I will run your lecture on air free of charge, free airtime. On a personal note, I'm looking to either establish or move to a Yahwehist community / survivalist group of people. Time is short. I'm trying to get out of California. I'm trying to get to a safe area where we can survive this thing and at the same time have a fellowship of like minds. I'm looking to establish with a group of other like-minded people that believe in the Old Testament only. This is not a Christian broadcast. And the only thing I would specify is that we're going to be following the Ten Commandments. That's about it. And I'm not going to be in the community where people are using pot or smoking or drinking either. No drugs. I wouldn't expect anybody else to be using drugs in this community. So if you know anybody that already has an established Yahwehist commune, community / survivalist group, let me know. I'll be willing to move there and contribute my talents to the group. Or if you want to establish one, we get a bunch of people together with a little bit of money each, and we might be able to buy us a piece of land, set up our own little theocratic paradise on Earth while we wait for God to set up His. That's what I'm hoping. So if you have anything you want to contribute, any questions, comments, or suggestions, send them in. I'll read them live on the air. You write to Elliot, that's the name, that's my friend's field number. He forwards the mail to me remotely. ELLIOTT, Elliot, Fieldmont, 1722, that's Boston, 722. The city is Eagle Current, California, spelled I, N is in Nancy, Y O, K E. R-N is in Nancy, E-O Kern, just like it sounds, California, the zip, 93527. Once again, the zip is 93527. I'll repeat this name and address two more times for people that don't have a paper and pencil handy. So if you wish to free speech or cassette offer, you're specified. You get the lectures and or the Lace demo, which has Days of Hard Life songs, theme songs, plus other unpublished songs on it. It's free. Don't send anybody. Or if you have questions, comments, or suggestions about the program, I will read them on air live after the lecture. Or if you want to write up a 45-minute lecture, put it on CD or cassette. You can be a guest speaker on 6YHWH, free airtime. That'd be great. Fantastic. Make sure it's about the Old Testament teachings. This is not a Christian broadcast. And also on a personal note, I am looking for to move to and join a Yahwehist community / survivalist group. Time is short. I want to get out of California. I want to get into a safe area. I would move there, contribute my talents to the group, or we can establish one of our own. There's enough people on here. Rough up the money. Little piece of land and set it up as a Yahwehist community, a survivalist group. It'll be based on just the 10 laws, the 10 commandments. That's it, it's simple. And no drug use, no pot use, no smoking, no alcohol. Clean living. Write to Elliot, ELLIOTT, that's my friend's P.O. box. The box number is P.O. box 1722. Box 1722, and the city is Yhwh, California, spelled I, N is in Nancy, Y-O-K-E-R, N is in Nancy, Medial Current, the psychic sound. California, the zip, 93527. 93527, I'll repeat this one more time. I can't use your phone number because I don't want to be tracked. Station YHWH is a pirate station, as you probably know. Wish the free CD or cassette offer, you specify which. For the music, the Days of Hard Life demo, which has other songs on it besides Days of Hard Life. Pretty good. Studio Master. For the lectures on CD or cassette. Or, if you want to send any questions, commentary, or suggestions, or critique, I'll read those live on the air. Or, if you want to send in a 45-minute lecture on cassette or CD, because I like to transfer to cassette to CD. And you can be a guest speaker free of charge on station YHWH. I'm sure it adheres to the format of this program. Basically, an Old Testament doctrine teaching based on the 10 laws. On a personal note, I'm looking to join or start up a Yhwh survivalist community. Time is short. We got to get together, man. We can set it up somewhere remote, be safe, we'll get our guns and ammo going, you know what I mean? The survivalist group is what I'm talking about. Or if you know anybody that already has one set up, let me know, get a hold of me, I'll move there. Right to Elliot, E-L-L-I-O-T-T, that's my friend's box, he forwards my mail, P.O. Box 1722, Box 1722, Medial Current is the city, I, N is the Nancy, Y-O-K-E-R, N is the Nancy, Medial Current, one word, California, 93527, the zip is 93527. I'd really love to hear from you folks out there. If you have anything at all you want to add to the program, I basically don't have any more material other than these three lectures. It's like 40 years of research condensed down. So if you make friends with you people out there, that anybody wants to ride in. I don't have very many friends, as you might suspect, because most of the people that I run into are on drugs, they smoke pot, they don't believe in God at all. They don't even believe the system's crashing. They don't believe that. They think it's going to go on forever. So I really need some friends. If you want to ride in, I will ride back to you. If I get to know you, I will give you a phone number. We can contact each other on the phone, but not right now because I don't know who to trust. It's too easy to track a cell phone. Find me a link. Let me know what you think. I love you all, folks. Good night.